What's going on, everyone? This is Escobar972, or Esco for short, bringing you a free-for-all gameplay for Inception Gaming on the map C-Town. And just want to start out by saying this is my very first commentary that I'm doing, and I'm pretty new to the game. This is a free-for-all I did a while back. I'm using the PP90 with the silencer, and I'm running, if I do remember, sleight of hand, hard line, and steady aim. And I was pretty proud of this gameplay that I had. I think I did pretty well. This is one of my favorite maps to play on C-Town, and mainly because I'm a SMG player, and this is pretty much an SMG map. So right away, going around the corner there, I almost died by a grenade. Take this guy out, and I make a rookie mistake right there. Thought he had taken out the guy he was shooting at, but obviously he didn't, so ended up dying, and I know I was pretty upset. I spawn in, immediately almost get killed by the guy camping up there, so I have to take another route. If I go through the window, I know this guy is up there. This guy just killed me. So I kind of creep up the stairs and catch him by surprise and take him out. And right down here, I get lucky, knife this guy as he's coming up the stairs. And most of the time, you know, when it comes to a knife fight, I always lose. I guess it's because of my connection, but I got lucky there and he didn't knife, so I was able to take him out. So anyways, just coming around the corner here, I see this guy, take him out, hip firing, and come around the corner here again. I see this guy that despawns in, and I'm able to take him out so I can get my predator. Now, the usual loadout I do for my assault package, if I'm trying to do real well, is Predator, Assault Helicopter, and then Pavo. If I'm not doing as well, then I might change the Pavo up to the H6 Overwatch. But anyways, I just see this guy here, as he's running by, hear him, and take him out, and I call my helicopter. And, one of the reasons I like running that as well, especially on free-for-all, is I don't like sitting around or calling stuff in and hiding and, you know. I mean, sometimes I'll use the Reaper, but I like to pretty much rush around, and when you call in the helicopter like that, oh god, I almost died by this guy with final stand. But anyways, when I do that, I'm able to just keep rushing around and get kills and also help, you know, have the helicopter do work for me as well. So right there I was pausing because I need one more kill for my payload. I see this guy spawn in, but I'm like, nope, let me go around the corner because I see that bouncing door. So as I come in through here, yep, here's another guy with final stand. Luckily I take him out, and able to call in my payload. And calling in the payload on the free-for-all is just beastly. I mean, you know, once it goes to work, and you gotta get lucky sometimes, because, you know, sometimes they'll shoot it down pretty quick, like they shut down my helicopter, but, you know, if you get lucky and they don't shoot it down, you can get a whole lot of kills with it. So, as you can see here, I'm not camping and letting it do that. I'm constantly rushing around trying to get more kills with my gun. I don't know what that guy was doing. Well, I know what he was trying to do, but obviously it didn't work. So, as you can see here, my Pavo is putting in work as I'm still rushing around, and I'm ready up to 19, about to get up to 20 kills there, and that's what I would suggest. If you can't get that many kills in a row, you know, you don't want to use higher kill scenes like that, but if you know you can do it, I suggest doing that, going to work. And right here again, I get lucky and knife this guy, and this guy spawns in, and of course he's got final stand, and I'm running out of ammo there, so I pick up the guy's M1, and I got a couple kills left, and I'm moving here, and I see a bullet there, so I know there's a guy in the corner there, but I can't see him. So what I decide to do is, instead of running out there and getting myself killed, I pull a stun grenade. Time to peek my head out the corner, I see him there and take him out. And I was hoping to get a kill with my predator for the final kill, but I kind of fail here. I mean, I see in the cam right now that I could have killed the guy going into that little half building there, but I didn't see it at the time. So anyways, I come out here and take this guy out for the final kill. And I mean, it was a pretty dominating match for me. I went 30-1. It was kind of bad that I died at the beginning there. I was pretty flawless, but yeah, I go 30-1, and the next person down the line is 8-5. So, you know, I pretty much put in work. But anyways, thank you for watching my video. Please like and favorite the video and leave a comment as well. Bye.